Well, changes coming to Dunkin' Donuts over the next 2 years. The store will stop using foam cups. Instead, they'll use double-walled paper cups. That'll start this spring. International locations already using paper cups. New York and California will be the first states in the U.S. to get them. They'll then be rolled out across the country. Dunkin' hopes to eliminate the cups completely by 2020.